Well, while we were going to break, Rick Carlisle frustrated, and Chauncey, you and I surmised that it was that he didn't challenge, he being Doc Rivers, the foul call in a proper time. The rule states that it must legally call a timeout immediately after the whistle. And Rick Carlisle thought there might have been a little bit of a delay.
Well, and when your team is struggling and you get a guy to make an and one, he's going to maybe make the free throw, that's a big play.